Abby is tasting chorizo. Eat it. You don't seem very convinced.
Now I feel it.
Now you feel it? Nah, now you like it. I don't think you liked it.
It's really wrong.
Yeah.
Because it's different than the Italian one, right?
All the meal was cooked with Portuguese olive oil.
Oh,
okay.
They are difficult questions.
Wow!
So, this is Portuguese soup.
Tell me more about the soup. What's the base?
Carol! She'll explain it.
Just potato and... how do you call it?
Carrots?
Carrots.
Ah, so the color is from the carrots?
Yes, exactly.
Ah, okay.
Potato, carrots,
and
then...
And then we mix everything, and then the part that are still like in pieces is the green beans.
Oh, okay.
And then this very chorizo Portuguese salad.
And did you also put in that thing which is very important? Love.
That's so cheesy!
Go in the chorizos. Did you have the chorizo already?
Yes.
Oh, no, not yet.
I did.
Yeah?
Ooh.
Wait, that's a little bitter.
Yes, it is.
Are you proud?
Great. Good job, guys. Thank you.
Ovos mexidos com farinheira.
Obrigado, Senhor Zé.
Obrigado, Senhor Zé.
Do you like, Carol?
Acho
que está bom. Going to have the pastel nata for the first time.
It's good.
You like it?
It's Mamma Mia.
It's Mamma Mia. All you guys can have now. What do you think, Bises?
It tastes like ice cream, biscuit, combined.
This tastes like...
Biscuit what?
The tea.
Ah, okay. Interesting. Never got that before. Does it taste like blood?
Come
on, give some expression.
Nothing impresses a machine.
It's okay.
Gali gali va.
Na 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 na